In the last game of the season for the Manhattan College Jaspers, they came together for one last time to try to eliminate the Iona Gaels from contention and from clinching the second seed in the Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference. Unfortunately for them, they failed to do so. They simply weren't able to get enough goals past goalkeeper of the Iona Gaels, Julian Petrello, who only surrendered one goal to senior Eugene Hirschap, while ex-coach McDowell for the Jaspers surrendered three goals. This game also ended the career for Reese Akers, Tommy Amos, Eugene Hirschap, Sean Tovey, Andrew Santos, and Jake Scavetta. This was their last game on senior day for the Manhattan College Jaspers. They will surely be missed.